Welcome, fellas, to another overnight bushcraft outdoor session together with Chris.
Hi, grüß dich.
Von der survivalschule.at and Sepp vom Waldhandwerk. Ja. Let's start. Here we collect wild garlic for our bushcraft meal. It's a fantastic area here. Here's our way, but it's a wet way. That's the place we wanna reach. So we don't wanna go barefoot, but also our shoes will not dry. Let's improvise.
I like to make a fast unbox video from two packages. They arrived on the same day, one from Canada, one from Australia. On the same day, yesterday. And I hope I make no ceremony again. It's from excellent bushcrafters. And but maybe I can use these parts for our idea to cross the river. First I start with the Australian package. It's from RTB Project, from Rob. I hope it's the prize for the bow challenge. Many thanks. The wrong knife. This is a knife you need for the horse stuff. Wow, it's a real cool, good flashlight, very powerful and perfect from the dimension. Yesterday I showed my baby light on the compass. Now I have a real tool. Thank you, Rob. Nice wallet, thank you. Looks good, also strong. And a CD. I say many thanks. Challenge was a great idea and I had much fun with the bow. The next package I like to open, it's from Mike from Bushcraft Buttons. A present from you, Mike. Okay, the ceremony comes, but yeah, thank you. I don't know what's in it, but I know I will like it. In here? Wow, cool. Something to make fire. Maya stick and a dinter fungus. So dry and nitriert. I don't know him, but I will try him. Cool bindings. Natural, like you. Well, also a great cowboy cloth tuch. A real leatherman. Wahnsinn, oder?
I, low budget survivor, have had the blast and now I have the real stuff.
The man stuff.
The man stuff. This is no leatherman. This is a leatherman. A great gear. I say 1000 thanks.
Yeah, I have no words. It works. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Cool with the initials. Bushcraft Buttons. Wonderful.
Here's the idea from Chris.
first he tried tinder fungus and vines as binding. Now we find trash in the water, on the river, and use this pieces of the old floor, I think. It's Chris in his Ötzi style. I work with modern tools, I have the Romance style. Ötzi style. Roman style. Stuff is warm. Maybe you cannot imagine, but the stream is at this point schon strong. Das ist wurscht, muss die Fähre lernen. Lern die Fähre, auf beide Hände. Stecken einen Fuß stecken. We make the first part, but this looks stronger. Wow. It's in a real survival situation. It's cold, it's wet. Good, I took my trousers off. Half water. Chris even didn't realize he lost one of the shoes. But we make it. Super days. This was the water level on the highest and very coldest moment. Thanks God I saved my equipment. We find a cool place. Nice wood. Metal trash. Maybe a stove? Next priority, fire. Good stove. Here's a woodsman. In work. As you know us, we will here also not dying because of starvation. And do I need verhungern? We try to make the flesh in moss. Oben da haben wir noch Reisig drüber. Becomes the bed construction from Chris. And here he makes two forges. Also not the spoon, the other thing. The other tool to eating. Here's our bushcraft bakery. And coffee water is on the way. I like to build a double A-frame shelter, but we run out of time with the daylight, so yeah. So let's improvise something else. The view from my sleeping place. My new tool, great LED light, Rob, many thanks. Here I sleep with a tub on top. The bed from Chris grows also. Chris sleeps on the first floor. Cool building. Mm-hmm. Mm, eigentlich vier. Our flesh is fantastic. So we drink wild garlic soup. Yeah, the shelter are ready. So, was haben wir jetzt so? Abhängen.
Chillen.
Chillen. Leatherman Surge, Surge. Leatherman Surge. Today, for me, was like Christmas and birthday together. Many thanks. From all the work and action, today we have the feeling it's 10 or 11 o'clock and it's 7 p.m.
Yes.
7 p.m. Cool.
Time stands still.
Now it's time for stories on the campfire. Story pusher.
Blair Witch.
Our fire pot works really fine. So, for today we say good night, fellas. See you tomorrow. Good enough. Good night. Good morning, my friends. Please look at this great idea from Chris. Very brave. He has the gas stove under his sleeping place. Cool noises. We're testing the new cooking equipment from Chris. Cool, you can adjust the flame. Here it's not so easy. Regulate. sleeping place. It's so cool, this bit. Our wood life. Breakfast.
Stick bread. Stockbrot.
Good? Fine.
With wild garlic in it. Cheers.
The sun is coming. Now we are on our way back in our morning bath. Let's walk. We are in again.
In the middle it was too heavy to film, but now 6 meters and we make it.
Chris, congrats my friend.
Yeah. So guys, we say thanks for watching to you all. I hope you all enjoyed our little river adventure. Hope we see you soon. Chris?
We have to go now, see you. Ciao.
From survivalschule.at, please watch his videos also on Survival Mike. Ja, Sepp von Waldhornberg. Go out. Goodbye. Ciao, viert euch.
I'm really a lucky bushcrafter. Many thanks to all my friends.
And so fast you are in a real survival situation.